Well, Neil, I think it's just really good to see you back in the winning circle today.
Yeah, look, as I said before, you know, for whatever circumstances, I've missed quite a long time. But I think the most important thing for me that I was able to come back. And today is just, it's taken me a week to kind of get the pace of the races and get my brain just set back into the racing mode. But today was a good day. I'm very, very happy. Very happy to win for the Hong Kong racing fans and for all the supporters who've supported me all the way through. So I'm very happy, not just for me, but for them also.
Sure. The newcomers, he just, well, win that in style. He finished the race with a record time.
Yeah, class record for the Griffins. It was a good good performance. I thought he was going to run a good time because he wasn't the fastest away, but he mustered speed quite quickly. And, you know, he showed a lot of natural speed from there. And, you know, his trials with Chung Fa, he's always built up, rather than showing blistering speed, he's always built up, and always the last 100 metres is his best 100. So I knew once he got to the rail and he travelled quite comfortably through the middle sections that the last 200 was one of his best. So, you know, he powered through the line, he's run a good time. So I should think that from here on in, it's going to keep improving.
And Tony has been supporting you since UPA, you know, 10 years ago. You must be something really special.
Yeah, look, everything's very special, Victor. The fact that I was able to come back and ride is special in itself. I didn't think I'd be back myself, but here I am back. And, you know, like I tell you before, Ironman never gives up. So, not just Tony, all the trainers, all the owners, all the fans, all the reporters, all the general public in Hong Kong, you know, I've never had support like it. So, you know, this win today is for all of you. So that's what makes it extra special.
Well, 10 or 9 meetings to go, but I think we already miss you. We're going to miss you a lot.
Like you say, Victor, we got another 10 meetings to go. So let's just write as many winners and save the last 10.
Sure. Thank you so much and congratulations, Neil. Keep going. Thank you.
Thank you.